everything they said about North Dakota isn't true. It's much, much worse. Conditions going over there.